Democratic Congressman Jim Himes from Connecticut. Congressman, these actions are no surprise. The wall, the ban, the sanctuary cities. President Trump said he was going to do this. What's your reaction?
Well, you need to sort of take those one at a time. I mean, the wall, you know, which was just a fantastical idea. One of the promises was the wall would get built and Mexico would pay for it. I'm sure he's going to sign a piece of paper today that says the wall will get built, but it'll be like the piece of paper that he signed saying Obamacare will be repealed. You know, it's basically telling Congress to do that, right? And so Congress is going to have a say in this. And look, let's step back away from what's going to happen today. You know, 3,000 years of human history will tell you that building walls is a folly. They do not work. This would be a fabulously expensive monument to an idea that a candidate running for president came up with that nobody else in the security world thinks is a good idea. So I think the wall is a little bit of a fantasy. But look, there's the possibility for very real damage today, particularly if the president decides to go after the dreamers. You know, that could take 600,000 people who are going to work this morning and deport them, people who don't know any other country than the one that they grew up in. So there are some very serious possibilities coming out of the Oval Office today.
So you are in the minority. If you unpack this, is there a specific issue here you hope to sit down with your Republican counterparts and say, join me here, he needs Congress's help, let's not get this through? What would that case be?
Well, look, there's no question that we could do a better job on our border security. I think all of us believe that. There's no question that we could do a better job removing the incentives for people to come here to make $8 an hour instead of making $1 an hour in Guatemala. But there's a famous saying that goes around the building, show me a 50-foot wall and the next day I will show you a 51-foot ladder. So let's set aside the fantasies of a president who seems to have problems with both reality and the truth, and let's get down to some serious business. Sadly, Stephanie, that's not going to happen because the Republicans in this building right now are absolutely terrified of this president, that he's going to go on their on his Twitter feed, light them up, and as a consequence, when he says jump, the Republicans in this building say, how high?
Okay, well, let's stick with reality and truth and talk about this voter fraud investigation. President Trump now wants this investigation to take place. If there is no fact there, from your perspective, do you feel like, fine then, go for it?
You know, I really don't. There's not a single piece of evidence out there to suggest that individual voter fraud is anything other than onesies and twosies. It is not a problem. So why is the president promoting it? There's two possible reasons, and I think the one is particularly ominous. You know why he's promoting it? Because when the president says something, a percentage of Americans believe him. And so then when the Republican Party decides to continue their effort to disenfranchise voters, because we're going to put in more voter ID laws, photo voter ID laws, which we know have the effect of reducing the number of people who vote, often people from communities that vote Democratic. This is part of a larger effort, and we shouldn't laugh this off, because this is part of a larger effort to disenfranchise Americans. And so we should take the nonsense, the mendacity, the falsehoods that there is significant voter fraud out there as something a little bit more seriously than the fantasies of a president who has problems with the truth.
All right, Congressman, I try not to talk about Donald Trump's fantasies, so we have to end it there. Thanks for joining me this morning.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.